Você não vem na sala agora! Você não vai, você não vai!
Shut up.
Kami kasi we're going to Indian store kasi wala na kami makain, pulo din ang lola niya, wala nang food, kailangan nang mag-grocery. So ayan, especially for my Jano, wala na siyang food, kaya we're going to Indian store. And of course, pupunta din kami sa Indian temple sa Godwara. We're going there also. I don't know if we're gonna go Godwara first and
then.
So my Jana said we're going to the Indian grocery first and then we're going to Godwara. So yeah. And time it's around 3 o'clock and that's why we are washing mga labs because my Jana want to buy samosa. And he's rushing to Indian store because today is Sunday and of course maraming taong bumibili sa grocery, so every time that we going there, it's all the time. It's night time or 6 o'clock, 5 o'clock, and afternoon. And this time, we're going earlier because every time we go there, samosa is run out. It's naubos na. So this time, my Bobo wants to go there earlier so we can get the samosa because hindi niya na mag-take a chance na maubusan sila ng samosa kasi yun lang yung kinakain niya minsan pag breakfast. He loves samosa, mga loves. So, ayan. So, as you can see, mga loves, I'm already ready. And, of course, this is my outfit, mga loves. This is my outfit. So, if you want to go to Indian temple, mga loves, it's not allowed to wear sexy clothes. Anything as you can sexy. Kasi, alam nyo na. Para kasi yung Godwara is sick and yun nila with religion. It's like a Muslim, mga loves, na strict din sila. And then, of course, kapag papasok ka na dun sa loob ng temple, you need to use this, mga loves. Yeah. Like this. You cover your head. And of course, like that. So, like, ganyan. I'm not good enough to use this, mga loves. The important is, as long as you cover your head, and that's the important. So, yeah. And then, you need to wear this when you go inside of the temple and of course when you finish it and when you come out you can take it up. So yeah, and also my Jano, he's gonna wear also something to cover his head and I, of course, yeah, we're going now, so let's go. Bye. So yeah, let's go na mga loves, baka magta-taxi na lang kami. Isa kasi nag-grab kami, pero this time, we're going to get taxi because malapit lang naman yung Indian store. Unlike Makati, you need grab because it's far. Alam niyo na, kapag taxi kasi meter, diba? Pag nakagrab ka kasi, nakafix na yung price niya. We'll see if this is a dollar. No. It's available. Come, let's go. So, may unilever po kuya yung UN.
Paco.
Ako. Yep. May tapo ah. Opo. May it's about 35 minutes dyan, no? Ah, okay. Yeah. It's not traffic today, so it's about 15 to 20 minutes lang ang biyahe from our place
to Angeles. And it depends on the taxes after the
flight. So my journal is excited to get this phone. Finally, for almost 1 month. Will I book otherwise?
Will
you go? 1 month?
Yeah.
When you are running to your Mio, you're very busy, you know? So yan. And of course, after we go to Indian store, we're going also to Godma. We need to visit to bless our son. And today is Sunday also, so it's a lot of people right now in Godma. So that's it. See you later on Indian store. Bye for now. This is the new Unilever, ayan. And this is UN Street. So this is the Indian store. We have 3 or 4 Indian store here, mga loves. This one is a burger. This one is smaller. Pero yung prices niya, this one is more cheaper than the other store because we try, we always buy here. But the only good thing is the big one is a lot of choices. So ayan. So you can see. And Godwara is there. We need to go, we need to get. So ayan, so let's go here inside. Lagi kami bumibili dito sa store na to kasi mas mura sila kaysa sa iba. And of course, mami naman din sila. Yan yung mga sweet nila. Again. So ayan, we're going to the next store. Because the other one that we used to buy didn't have samosa. And over here they have samosa, so that's why we are coming here. So
you don't have curry in that small curry in the Sohna brand now.
So ayan, dito kami sa market. Pero parang maliit. Tingnan namin yung ibang store kasi wala kami sila yung inahanap dito. So ayan, pupunta kami dun sa isang pang store. Yung unang store na pinuntahan namin, walang samosa, wala silang stock na dyan. Then again, this is the second store that we have.
Which one? This?
Punta kami doon sa
Magilang store.
This is the samosa, mga loves. Ayan. Yan yung
sweet
samosa.
How much is it? So how much? It is sweet? Yes. So you want to try it, let's see.
So ayan, next store. We coming here, Asad Mini Mart. But mga loves, hindi allowed yung camera sa loob. So I only can take camera here from outside. Yeah, I'm okay. I will take. So yan, pagkatapos namin dito, punta na kami sa Godwara. So yan mga loves, we are going to the last store. It's close to Godwara because the three store that we went, they didn't have that my Janus looking. What is that dyan na yung looking for, it's a pan.
Ready to eat.
Yeah, ready,
ready
made.
To eat.
Parang nasa lata na siya mga love ko.
In the pan.
Yes. Kung sa atin pa, parang sardinas, o dilata, so meron din sa kanila, sa Indian store nila na ready to eat na. So yan, we're going to the last store. Then hope na mayroon silang available. And this is the Gurdwara, mga loves. Yes, that's the Gurdwara. And we have a store over there. It's closed. That's the store and this is the Gurdwara. Before, the entrance is here, but they changed the entrance.
No, the entrance is there, but the slip of the...
Ah, okay.
The entrance is here.
Yeah. And it's good thing here in Gurdwara, mga loves. It's free food every time you go there. It's free food. Yes, it's free food. And of course, this is the store that we're gonna win. Nijan, this is the one that we ordered before. This is the sweet one. We used to order this model. Ito mga loves, yan, ibang klase. Kung sa atin yung munggo, ibang kulay lang siya, pero parang ganun na siya. Paano kaya nila ito ginaan? Iba-iba silang kulay. So it's the same. This is the same. Diyan, no? This is the same. This is dal also, right? Dal.
Yeah, to cook.
Dal.
Yes, all dal.
Ah. Iba-ibang klaseng munggo yan, mga loves. Mga lab, we just finished by. Then of course, we're going here inside of Gurdwara. Pero bago tayo makapunta dun sa loob is, kailangan muna natin mag-cover ng ating ulo. So yan, iba-iba kasi dito, may pang lalaki, may pang babae. Then ito yung sign ng ano nila, symbol ng simbahan nila, mga loves. This is for the ladies. Of course, bago ka makakapit sa taas, kailangan mo muna iwan yung chinelas mo. Yung chinelas, yung sapatos, kasi bawal yung sapatos sa taas. Yung dasalan nila, nasa taas. And then of course, kailangan mo mag-cover. Kahit sa taas, kailangan mong hugasan yung kamay. You need to wash your hands before you can go upstairs to pray. Wait, yan o. So yan, this is the thing pa mga loves. Medyo wala pa masyadong tao kasi medyo maagap. Mamayang gabi marami ng tao. Thank you. namin dun sa loob ng temple. So, ayan. Palabas na kami. And then, yung ko si Jana, dun siya na dumaan sa kabila kasi iba yung daanan ng babae at saka ibang daanan ng lalaki. Tapos, pupunta na kami dun sa baba. Pagkatapos mo magdasal dito, kagandahan naman dito mga labs ay may libreng pagkain. So ayan, pagkatapos namin magdasal, dun sa second floor, baba kami dito sa first floor, sa baba. Dito yun kasi yung kainan. Dito sila nagsiserve ng food. So ayan, tawalis ko ngayon tayo. So ayan, dito yung food nila. I don't know what it is, but I'm just gonna try this. Lang kasi mag-diet ako na
okay?
Yeah. I don't know what it is, but I'm just getting it.
Okay, just try.
Okay, I'm sorry. Now, can you put one?
This?
Just one.
Just
yeah.
Mm.
Wait. Okay. Where you get the tea?
Where the tea?
Tea,
you want tea? I'll bring it for you.
Yeah. It's okay? So yun mga loves, kapatapos lang namin kumain, hindi na yan, pauwi na kami. Ano na lang kami ng taxi. Ang hihap pa naman mag-abang dito ng taxi mga loves. Hindi pa lang kasi madaan dito ng taxi. Tapos kung meron man minsan, ayaw pang umayag ng mga taxi. Kaya minsan natatricycle kami kapag galing dito. So, ayan. Kumain lang ako konti. Ayan. So, okay na. Kumainom kami ng tea. Masarap yung pagkain nila dito mga loves. Then, ayan, pagkatapos mo lang magdasal din, pagkakain ka sa loob, pwede mo lang tanggalin itong cover mo sa ulo. So, ayan, pauwi na kami. Abang na lang kami ng taxi, then yan. Ready, Jano?
Okay. Let's get the grocery bags, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Jano, what is this?
Bulgapan.
This is the one that I used to sell, then they put something in the
Yeah, you've seen in Pemberton.
Yeah.
It's tamarind, made of tamarind and masala. Maybe next time, you know. Unless you want to try now, then what's going on?
No, it's okay, it's okay. Yeah. So ayan, let's go! Pwede namin yung mga pinamili namin doon sa kabilang grocery kasi pala, medyo lakad lang konti galing dito sa Godwawa.
Try to get a cab in the meantime, yeah.
Yep, dyan. Okay, so you're gonna go to get the grocery, then I will get the taxi. Okay.
Because you're gonna go there anyway.
Yeah.
I just have to get the cab.
Then of course, you know, we love the food, you know. Food here is free and inside of Godwawa. So if you guys don't have food, just come here guys. So we have food over here. Wait, Jano?
Yep.
Yeah, if you don't have food, just come in Godwawa. It's free yung pagkain dito mga labs. Every day they have food. So kaya pupunta kami dito. Wala na kayong pagkain, kaya sa Godwawa kasi may libing pagkain. So ayan, ang hirap magalang taxi dito. Sobrang init kapag gumagamit ako dun ng sa buhok. Sobrang init. Pero okay lang. May kasama ng mga pagkain. Libre naman ang pagkain sa akin lang. Test din pag may time. So ayan, mag-ano kami ng taxi. Taxi. Bubble butt. Bubble butt. Charang-chang-chang-chang. May Janong. May ano din dito, Indian restaurant. Meron din dyan. So, yeah. Alright, so mga loves, we are here at the taxi. Mostly, when we came here, we take us like 30 minutes to get the taxi because sometimes only mga left na medyo madala na taxi dito, so but this time hindi na kami nagtagal kasi may nakuha na kami yung taxi. It takes us only 10 minutes. So yeah, so we're going home na. This is the way we're gonna go out again because we're very busy mga lagsway and Jan is very busy. So yeah, see you later, bye mga lags. Dito na kami sa bahay, kawin na kami, nandito na kami sa lobby. Then, mamaya lalabas
kami. Tomorrow afternoon, hopefully the guys should come to fix me. Oh, okay. That's what he said. So.
Just provide other people to fix it tomorrow.
That's what he said.